Recently, I am back playing Mass Effect Andromeda. Now, since you last saw me play this and we've played, I've done a decent amount of side missions. And this is now the official launch, so I actually did do all the anomalies in every system. I will show you the next time I see some. So let's finally do this thing in EOS. I would have done it last night, but I was in a party full of people and I didn't want to have to have them fight over and talk. And I just woke up.
Busy
Oh boy.
system. Still hoping we can turn EOS around.
Yeah, we're gonna. Oh yeah, since I do have everything, I now have all the. I'll show you in a
Anomaly
second.
on sensors.
Damn it. Oh, there must be an anomaly. I'm in the clouds. Well, let's see if I can find that anomaly. So I'll do that before I go back to EOS. Okay, before I go to EOS. Yeah, there's
Anomaly
the.
detected. Probes
Boom.
launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Well, let's go figure out what that mineral deposit is, right? So I just showed you what I just was talking about that I didn't show you guys. Oh, it's iron. Not bad. All right. Now let's go back to EOS and finally continue. At this point, I only have the first two episodes uploaded, and this is episode 7. This is all I'm gonna be uploading. I just don't want to do it every day. Alright, so I'll show you. I also have all the pre-order items. So I'm gonna take off this. Even though. Go back to this. No, I'm not joining the party. Sorry. Stability. I'll put more damage. Alright, I do have all the pre-order armors now, which it would be the. Here's the other one. I'll show them both off. Deep Space Explorer. This does, give me more XP, but I'd rather have the scavenger armor set. And I also have Nomad skins. Platinum and Midas. I don't know what Midas looks like when I get down on the planet.
The scent is green. Coordinating, path is calm.
Helmet. Okay. So now I can finally set Better Beginning back on. So let's call in the Nomad, because I don't have him or it or thing. It's a she. The Nomad is a she. I'm gonna name her. Ooh, that's actually really nice looking. Let's see. like how there used to be a bridge here at one time. Above normal radiation levels.
Radiation within safe levels.
Yahoo! I will get there somehow. Somehow. All right, mysterious bridge thingy. Here I go. Yeah, mysterious bridge. I'm not joining the party, dude. Not when I'm playing single player. And if you remember correctly, last time, this is where I got the... You're done with the trial. Oh, I can switch weapons here. And armor? I don't need to, but okay.
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good.
And I make it look so easy.
That's a long way down. Can't tell how far.
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
Hey!
I jumped. I wouldn't see unknown. Loading screen. Saving screen. Saving. Loading.
Acting like a gravity well.
But where's it taking us?
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like...
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault.
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Whoa.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Do-do-do-do-do. Hey, look. A thingy. Interact with the thingy.
Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room. Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
Watch your fingers. Traps.
I'm not detecting any.
I have made that mistake before.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
Alright. Can I open the door now? Yes, I can. Ooh.
Another
shiny.
Well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
Not a bad idea. We'll cover twice the ground.
See? I knew you were smart. I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
It can't be too risky for her with everything turned off, right?
This gravity well sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Okay, Sam.
For our sorry friend, and for when we try to explain all this.
Comm check. It's, well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch. They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
Looks like a blast shield. That might be handy.
Whoa.
What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it. Ah, watch yourselves, it burns.
Yeah, I could have figured that out. So, I have electrical water that kills me.
So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one.
I keep thinking someone's watching.
Remnant!
Careful! Don't fall in that liquid!
Yeah, I know. Don't fall in liquid. Liquid hurts.
Use the pillars for cover!
You're in the liquid. Stay out of the liquid. Bye-bye, Mr. Robot. Scan Mr. Robot. I can't scan Mr. Robot. Okay.
My God.
Whoa.
Is this for an atmosphere processor? What is this place?
That's big. That's kind of big. Ooh, a door. I'm not supposed to go in this door. Let's see what's in this door. A container. For a scan fragment. Okay.
Another aqueduct. This liquid is everywhere.
What are those pyramids? They must be huge.
We've got company. More Remnant.
Watch the edges.
Pew pew. Oh look. Pew.
Keep looking up. Don't let them get above us.
Hasta la vista, baby. Why did I say that? Why? Seriously. That sounded so dumb. But it sounded so cool in my head. I love you, Arnold. I'll be back. Ooh, that thing restores health.
Phoebe!
Ryder! That relic box I found? Not a symbol of authority. The remnant's still shooting me. I'll try.
Oh, there's maintenance already for.
Is that a good idea?
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
I like her.
The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
Let's not.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well? The well's sealed. Damn. Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before.
Shoot first, ask questions later.
You're sure this well isn't going to open up under us?
Pretty sure. Focus on the remnant.
Go back and hide. Go back and hide. Oh! They had turrets. Oh crap. Yes, attack! Turret! Die! Die! Only one turn, right? Good. I need more shields. That's definitely the thing where I level up.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. The conduit splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try. Okay, let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit.
Okay, one console. Gonna do another console.
Defensive in nature. Power restored to the gravity well. Conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Barely any dust.
Ballin.
Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned.
Oh, there's the way I go.
Dead. Without the conduit, there's not even enough power for the door.
So.
Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Right over the console. If you try interfacing, you'll burn your hands off.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Repair the flow.
A gauntlet. Or maybe a hand tool.
Our scientists will love it either way.
Ryder! Up here!
What, Phoebe?
What happened? I can't get indoors to work.
The conduit's breached.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And received. I'll give them a shot. The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work. If it's fixed, that console should work now.
Yes, it did. BB, you are smart and sexy.
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up. If we got that door working too.
Alright. Whoa.
Will you look at that?
Nowhere to go but down. Looks like they didn't want anyone getting through here easy.
Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
Oh great, jumping puzzle. Jumping platforms.
Wait, plants. All the way down here?
That's strange.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The planet's a wasteland, but maybe they're just...
Oh, there's the console.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
If this doesn't test why the jump...
Company!
Oh boy. Fire. Pew, 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 pew. Take that. Aw. Take that. And that. Dead. Okay, we looks like we have an assembler. Don't have an assembler. Alright, looks like I'm looking for another remnant console. There it is.
It made a new path. I think that's the right way. We... Observers coming up at us!
Fire! Fire! So now we follow the new path. And we don't die. Let's
armor hydraulics compensating.
Let's not die.
Oh, that bit's slippery.
Whoa! Pew. Pew, 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 pew. Alright, so...
Too far, even for jump jets.
Bridge.
Come to Andromeda, walk on air.
Ooh, that is a nice catchphrase. Come to Andromeda, you walk on air.
Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close.
Whoa.
No question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
All conduits converge here. I'll find it.
That must be the lockdown console.
Or something else entirely. Yeah, let's turn on the weird console.
Sam?
Unknown, though it appears related to the lockdown. An in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart.
Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good. Too.
Ryder.
Go.
Uh-oh, Cloud, run. Hide.
Too far to jump. Got another bridge?
Yeah, I do. Somehow.
Faster! Don't let it catch us!
Shit. I'm outrunning a cloud.
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
Yes.
I know, Sam! Another gravity well!
We don't know where it goes!
It goes away from here! We're taking it! It's still coming!
Sweeping the whole vault! Kill anything in its way!
Yeah, like us!
I need to get out of here.
That's the door to the entrance! Almost there! The barrier's gone!
Is attempting surface reconnection.
Come on!
Vault restart is now complete.
That was... Talk about a rush!
Nothing like outrunning death.
reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Something happened. Because we restarted the system?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults in other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Ooh, shiny.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
This tech can create observers from nowhere, or ravage a whole planet. And that's just what we've seen. The bots, those plants back there, the atmosphere processors.
I once did supply runs for a council team that was seeding some ice planet's atmosphere trying to melt the ice caps.
To help with support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.
Ooh, look at her ass. They're both their asses. Oh god, what am I saying? I don't know what I'm saying. Achievement unlocked. World Shaper. Activate the first Remnant Vault. Wow, people haven't gotten this far yet? The game just came out.
Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
It changes whole planets. Let's go slow. We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there?
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the Remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
Welcome aboard. We'll get you a fancy job title to go over your bunk.
I only need a footlocker. Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you. Well, this will be interesting.
Ooh. Can I actually do an outpost now?
Now oh. For our new outpost.
Yes.
An ideal site. Nav point noted.
Updating the Tempest. I know where it's gonna go. We're gonna fast travel there.
Fighting a Krogan.
Is that Drac? Get ready to fight.
Hey, we found Drac. The other guy will be on my team for the rest of the game. Oops. they fired at him as I shot him.
Ryder, about time you joined the party. Think I made them angry. Good.
I No, shoot at the heavy, shoot at the heavy, shoot at the heavy. Running.
Keep it up.
Yeah, that's why I'm running.